he starts from the shotgun with three wide receivers. Goes to the air underneath, has his man, 40. Outside of number is 45. Cutting back to midfield and tackled into Griffin territory at the same Georgia's for 310 pounds. Here's Bowie back to the air, underneath, caught at the 35 and tackled at the 31. Harrison Homburg.
Miles Ingram.
Correction, that's Miles Ingram. Bowie keeps it again with Merle. Has the 20, breaks the tackle, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Jacob Bowie, the quarterback, on the ground. 24 yards, he slipped a tackle about 3 yards past the line of scrimmage view and then turned on the Jets. Campbell's extra point is up, and his extra point is good. Bum running back. He'll hand it off. They want to sweep it right side. Miller's after him. Here comes the contain, and he's going to go down into backfield.
Line of sight for Bray, and that was very difficult.
Third and eight. Smith will keep it. The quarterback hammered at the line of scrimmage, and he'll go down. It's down at 7, and St. George's will go for it. Smith takes the snap. Back to throw. He's under pressure and sacked at the 36-yard line. Oh, boy. USJ. All-out blitzer Tommy Thomas Ivey got to him and threw him for a big loss from their own 36. Here's Bowie, the quarterback, back to throw. He'll go underneath, has his man left. He makes a tackle at the 45 to the 50. Into St. George's territory, outside the numbers he goes at the 50 and is tackled at the Griffin 48-yard line. That's a gain of 16. Miles Ivey with a scoreboard clock. From their own 20, St. George takes over. They set up a screen to the left side, and it's gobbled up. Oh, T.J. Tharp, the linebacker, ain't that one alive. And he dumps Brian Payne from the end line. The punch is blocked by the Bruins. It's loose under one. USA recovers it. Inside the one, the special teams of the Bruins produces a block punch, and USA. Ballard, the fullback. This will be Tharp following Ballard's right guard in zone. Touchdown, Bruins. I know Rocco's listening. Jock. Here's St. George's back to the air. Outside the numbers, near the sideline, is completed to 31. That's going to be a run. First down back to Isaac Smith. St. George's from their own 31, working the left hash mark. Here's Smith going to keep it, and he's dumped in the backfield by Ryan Miller. I don't think Ryan has a catch so far tonight, but he has a block punch. On 43, trips this time far side. That's where Bowie goes. Complete at the 50, into Griffin territory, and tackled at the St. George's 46-yard line. Right to left on your dime. Here is Bowie, the shotgun snap. The QB fires, has Miller caught at the 40, breaks a tackle, 45, breaks another tackle, 50, into St. George's territory to 45. Dragon Griffin with him down inside the 40 to the 39-yard line. Ryan Miller. From the Griffin 39, reverse. Here is Miller again, 35-30, breaks a tackle at the 30, inside the 25, and ushered out of bounds at the 24, and a little extra from the right hash. Campbell's kick up, and it winds downfield, and this time, Trump, first and 10 from their own 35, Smith to the air, and batted down at the line of scrimmage. Back to throw. Here comes the pressure. Smith is sacked back at the 19-yard line. Miles Leftwich, assisted by Ryan Miller and a Sakura Japanese restaurant. Big play, Bruins.
Leftwich, Stark, Miller, Casey, all having big games.
Bowie takes the snap. Back to throw. He'll fire it, and Miller will have it into 40. Breaks a tackle at the 35. Down to sideline 30. Breaks another tackle at the 25. That's back at the 15. To the 10. To the 5. To the end zone. Touchdown, Bruins. Ryan Miller, it's one play, it's 55 yards, it's three more broken tackles, and the Bruins take a 20.
Leslie Carlock on an island down here on the bottom. Let's see if they go to him.
Back to throw under pressure, sacked! Nice, sacked again! Yes, sir. It's Ryan Miller with another secure. First and 10. St. George hammered and running the ball left tackle. And I mean just lit up like a Christmas tree. Over Casey. Ryan. Takes the shotgun snap. He's back to throw. Steps up. Fires. Miller catches 15. 10. And he lost the football out of bounds. At the 10. Trying to change hands with the ball. Back from the 25. St. George is moving left to right. They keep it on the ground this time. Sweeping around right in. They have the corner to the 30. And have belief in the shotgun. Takes the snap. He's back to throw. Fires deep down the sideline. 20. 15. 10. 5. Touchdown. Harrison Humbert from Jacob Bowie with a perfect pass that covers 59 yards for the Bruins. Second down and short. On the ground they go. Ooh, nice tackle by the Bruins. Mario Nicholson, when he makes the tackle, you know it's him. Is he gobbled up? Brian Payne. Payne did pick up near side. Here's Smith in the shotgun. Here comes the blitz. Smith in trouble. Smith in the ball. To the ground. It's a foul ball. Scooped up by the Bruins at the 10. And tackled at the 5 as he ran outside the numbers. Ryan Miller, I believe, scooped up that fumble, Buell. And somehow they tackled him at the high formation. Tharp the tailback. Tharp gets it. Tharp from the 5 to the 4 to the 3 to the 1 to the end zone. Touchdown, Bruins! DJ Tharp. Touchdown, Bruins! Fourth down at a yard. They hand it off. In trouble in the backfield. His flags come out. Payne's in trouble. He gives up ground, and this time he is thrown for a loss back to the 35-yard line. Now watching it replay, the two players offside. It's intercepted on the first play. And maybe TJ Tharp at the 50 to the 45 and tackled at the... They'll pitch it to Tharp right side, to the 10, to the 5, to the end zone. Touchdown, Bruins! Holland, the fullback. Tharp, the tailback. Tharp gets the call. Tharp lowers his hand and pulls into the end zone. Touchdown, Bruins! You pointed that out. Here's Smith back to throw, and he's set. I mean, hammered down by Ryan Miller. Miller depleted Spencer Smith. Another sack, this time Bruins 45. Here's a pitch to Spencer, right side. Spencer cuts back, has room, has the 50. Spins out of a tackle at the 45. Outside the numbers to the 40. And Spencer is finally dragged down near the sideline. But not before he's...
Did you get it?
Oh, my God.
Okay.
I know it.